You think?
Yeah, I could when I was 13.
Not well, but yeah. Yes.
Well, there are so many award-worthy pizzas and pastas to be found on the Hill, but don't forget about sandwiches.
Yes, Tim has found one of the best in the country this morning at Gioias Deli, and yeah, this is something you do very well, eating, Tim.
Yes.
Yeah, it's something I'm talented at, and I'm at the right place. I mean, this sandwich at Gioias Deli, it's been the jam on the Hill since 1918, but the Food Network has now said it's one of the best in the country. Alex
yeah,
Diamond,
if they say it, it's true.
Yeah, that's right. And you got the hot salami. This is the sandwich.
This is it.
And we showed you this earlier, secret recipe. You're one of only two people that have the recipe, right?
I'm the two, me and my mom. We can't fly together.
That's right.
You know?
And you can't have a sandwich without bread. Tell me about your bread.
So our bread is made at Fazio's. We're one of Fazio's oldest customers. They're about two blocks away, just right over there. And then I dip this in garlic cheese bread, or garlic bread, which is just butter and garlic. We just melt it down in the morning.
Gotcha.
And put it on a steamer. And then I got my pepper jack cheese, because you got to have pepper jack cheese with a hot salami.
Yes.
All right. And then all you do is you put the warm meat on the sandwich, just like so. And those are nice thick cut
yes,
slices.
Yes, they are.
This is a soft meat, not a cured meat. All right, and then you just put in the oven, wait the magical 1.5 minutes, and then we'll be able to garnish it.
There you go. That is it right there.
That is it. Yeah.
And you, the great honor, Food Network calling it one of the best in the country.
It's as good as it gets. I love my life, and I love this deli.
How many of those will you serve today?
Today, because you're here, probably about double what we were going to. So about 400 of those today.
Yeah. Wow, and we showed over there in the corner, that's your bread order just for a day.
That's a normal day. That's a normal day. We'll probably pick up more bread because of the bump from you guys.
We're going to have to go pick up more bread.
Yeah, we go pick up more
I can run
bread.
For you if you
yeah,
need
you
me
get
to.
It. Yeah, you can borrow my car.
I pick it. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
It's perfect. Hey, it's on the Hill. It's Gioias Deli. Since 1918, they've been doing it. And yeah, you want to taste one of the best sandwiches in America? You got to get on over to Gioias Deli, but get here early because they'll be going fast.